Good afternoon, one and all present here. I am Deep Prabhu Jashwant, grade 7th. Today my topic is the role of frontline warriors. The frontline warriors are doctors, nurses, sanitizer workers, police department, volunteers, NGO, army force, scientists, medical staff, medical researchers, MRDO, science of technology of Pune, ambulance drivers, milkmen, technicians, parents and teachers protect the children. The doctors are working 24/7 in hospitals and they're treating the COVID patients and they're cutting the family members and their loved ones. The sanitizer workers are working day and night. They are sanitizing all public areas for the safety of the people. The police department is working day and night for the people. And they are telling to us keep the mask, and some people are not keeping mask and they're coming out. They're coming out and they're playing with the police.